takes a long time for a person to learn the conventional Sotogari. Because they have to learn to step in.
Is the turning of the toe forward. It's real soft. You don't get to see it done, and you don't see it. So, the kids are coming, place the toe down, step over, turn the toe.
Give it a try.